Hello and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Last episode we left off a delivery in Fresno. After a little bit of an incident with another truck, we won't talk about that. So we start in Fresno this week. Where can we go? We'll go Sacramento. For £16,000 worth of car parts. This looks like a just-in-time delivery. Quite an important one. We should start getting some Fraggle cargo soon. $4,500 this is worth. And we're starting half past four in the morning. Have a look at this international, shall we? Right, let's start her up. Lights on. Let's get going. Right, there's no set level on this one. Basic cab this international, and that's it. So far back I can only see the blind spot mirror. Not an issue. Let's try and do this without incident. We've got 216 miles to travel. Nearly missed the turning. Alright, before we do it, let's quickly check the map. We're not going to get Oakdale, so I'm not bypassing just to get into there. But we're going to get that truck dealership, which looks like a Western Star. Okay, so we're going to get two cities on this one. daisy. Nearly. You think I'd be good at this? I've got over 600 hours logged on it so far. I'm not driving third person again. Last time. Settings on the old steering thing. Steering is going to be too slow for my life, really. Yeah. doing the shorter journeys rather than the longer journeys, okay? It doesn't pay as much. However, there's less of this monotonous highway driving. I know you get that in real life, but it doesn't make for very good videos, I find. Hopefully it'll be turning off shortly. What we'll try and do is stick to the little twisty, windy back roads if we can. It's not always going to be possible. Something tells me there's an election coming up. That's what I like about these games, they do keep updating the local events in the areas and just something extra to look at whilst we wait for this red light. There we go. Slow down before we get done for speeding. I think I didn't realise we gone that fast. Repeat of the last episode, definitely not. Alright, which way are we going? This way, I think. Hit the brakes, hit the brakes, hit the brakes! What a place. Interesting. If that's the only way we can go. Shouldn't do this, but it's the only way we can go. We have to go this way. Now we'll try one idea. So there before 1 o'clock in the afternoon, we'll be fine. That's just one of the many random events we get in the game. I've set it to about 80%, so there's going to be quite a few of them. time to head back and see what's what. This can really play around with your deliveries, especially like this one. If it's the only way you can get in, hopefully. This is open. Looks open to me. This is just on the slip road there, look. Thankfully this road's open. Squeal in this game. So I'm hitting the brakes a bit too hard. You can't really help it with the joystick. There's UPS on the right. We're looking for Amazon. Relatively short video for this week. The only reason being it's a short journey. So you see how much we can cover of the United States just doing these little short journeys for a while. Park security, I think. There's Tesla. Interesting. All right, this is Amazon warehouse. I think that's it there. Is where does it want us to park? It would, right on the ramp. and to be an interesting one. May have to do this in third person if I can't get it right. Reversing, I'm not never really any good at. This one I'm gonna have to do this way around. Broadside I can do, but blindside, no, I can't. That's close enough. See how we did. Level 3. We're going to stick that in high value, which will get 5% higher reward for high value and 18% extra experience points. That'll do. And we've got another email. Bank account saying we've credit limits $500,000. Okay. And that's it for this week. I'll be back next week with some more American Trucking Simulator.